mad in a different way. And it's not just me. We have some of your friends up here. Make some noise if you know some of these students.
And it was awesome. I mean, it's a good way the kids will enter. They can feel math. And that, to me, is the most important thing. Not only do they hear it, but they can feel it. So that's a good thing. Thank you.
Thank you.
One quart, two pints, 1 gallon, 4 quarts, 1 liter equals 1,000 milliliters. 1 kiloliter equals 1,000 liters. Let's flow.
I thought it was great. I was very surprised. I didn't know what to expect. But all the men that we talked about is all the men that we always do in class every day. So it was very cool to see that there's a wider world out there, especially the downs and the leaders and the conversion of quarts and the downs. I thought that was great. Excellent show.
I thought it was like very cool and different because, you know, kids need that. Not everything is always about sitting in a desk writing all day. We can make learning fun. And I was happy to participate in this. So. Come here.